Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. We are starting this morning with mostly clear skies, and as a result, a very cold start to the day. Temperatures again in the teens for many people. We are looking at a little bit more moisture moving into our area, definitely more cloud cover, that leading to the possibility of rain, or I know you don't want to hear it, but freezing rain. Not today, however. Today you're going to step out in Rogers, early temperatures in the teens. Fayetteville, I'm sure, will fall into the single digits this morning. 20s in the River Valley, but even those temperatures will fall a few more degrees before all is said and done. Today we are talking about mostly sunny skies. Enjoy it. Probably the warmest day of the week for everyone, as highs move into the upper 30s and low 40s. A real opportunity to see some significant melting, which is great news. We've had much, but hopefully we can get more. Tonight we will look for increasing clouds, and our models are indicating, we're going to start you tonight at 9 o'clock, that we will stay dry through the very, very early hours of Friday. But by the time the show starts tomorrow, rain showers will be on the way in. Now watch what happens about 6 o'clock. Because the temperatures will be close to the freezing mark tomorrow morning, some of the rain that moves in could switch over to freezing rain. I think it will start as rain, which will be great news because it'll kind of wash away a lot of that leftover ice and snow. But then what happens is it may do a flip sometime Friday morning, probably between 6 and 10 in the morning is our best opportunity initially. And then the temperatures do rise above freezing. We'll just see regular old rain through the early afternoon. A secondary round of maybe some freezing rain on Friday afternoon, possibly mixed with a little bit of sleet. But all of this is relatively short-lived. Now, as we transition into the late afternoon and early evening, we flip back to regular rain, but a third round could move in Friday night and into the very early hours of Saturday. But once the sun comes up on Saturday morning, you don't have to worry about any more precipitation. In fact, it'll probably be out before then. In general, I think more significantly, we will see rain. But because the scenario is coming in on top of areas that already have leftover ice, it could be very serious for some folks. So on our scale of ice and snow, this time we're going to give it a 2. Not necessarily because of additional damage to be done, but because of what is already down on the ground. So we'll keep an eye on it for you. Most significant time will be early on in the morning, then secondary and third rounds of potential freezing rain will move in later. So 2 on our scale. As we take a look quickly at the forecast moving into the rest of the weekend, after today's gorgeous sunshine, we move into the rain, freezing rain scenario, mostly Friday, but some of that will actually spill into the early hours of Saturday. Saturday gets very cold. And then look at this. Sunday, we're back into sunshine. Monday, we're back into 40s. And Tuesday of next week, 50s for everyone. Just stay with us over the next 24 to 36 hours so we can walk you through that winter weather as it does move in. By the way, no watches, warnings, or advisories as of yet, but certainly if that changes, we'll let you know. Have a fantastic Thursday.